Well, smoking is to blame for a motel fire in Luzerne County. Fire crews responded to a fire at Mount Laurel Motel in Hazel Township around 6 o'clock this morning. The cause was determined to be careless smoking. The fire was contained to one room with little damage, and about 10 people were evacuated from the motel while crews worked to put out the fire. No injuries were reported, and all guests are now allowed back inside of their rooms.